Everybody just got here right now. Finally, our crew's here. Check it out, guys. We're outside this tailgate, Highmark Stadium. It's just like a parking lot, little bar right here. Kicking back right here next to some Bills fans. Bills fans have been freaking awesome. The Bills people have been so nice. Everywhere we've gone, they've just been so hospitable. And even right here, they're telling us where to go tailgate. It's been freaking awesome, guys. Freaking awesome. Let me turn you guys around. Jumping off these tables we heard about. No, you're good. You're good. Yeah. I like when people throw me the finger, dog. Oh, there's a flag! A flag on the play! Oh, this is a flag! Oh, shit! I just got flagged, Theo, again! Fuck! Let's go, boys! We're here for one thing! Josh Allen's turnovers are delicious, we heard! Woo!
Some dirt lot over here. We want to see some table breaking here.
Oh, baby gorilla? Oh, that's awesome.
It's his first guess, his first game. He's all excited.
Hell yeah, let's get in there. Get your spread right here. That's a pretty freaking bomb right there, brother. Yeah, that's how you guys do it, huh? Yeah. Let's go.
Here we go, the fucking crazy around now.
Let's go, Raiders! Let's go! Woo! Raiders!
First NFL game!
Yeah. Hey, congratulations, guys. Congratulations. Have a good game, guys. Have a good game.
This is our view from the stadium right here, guys. We got pretty good seats, I think. Top deck, but we can see everything right now. Lost the game, but we didn't lose the battle, guys. We lost the game, got our asses kicked today, right here in Buffalo. Pretty badass, I'm not gonna lie. Super badass, let me show you guys right here. People are still tailgating over there. Going over here. But overall, in analogy, we sucked nuts today, guys. The first drive was super badass, but after that, we didn't do shit. Can't be like that. The Raiders want to win. Can't be like that. We have to play better than that. We have to play four quarters. And we were right there in the second half, but after that, it was all over, guys. Josh Allen had a great game today. My tips, my hat's off to him. Played a good game. I always give props when props are due. But Buffalo is super badass, guys. If you guys ever want to come to Buffalo, I highly recommend. One of the best cities we've been to. Everybody's so nice. Everybody's so cool. Even all these people right here, they're all Buffalo fans, but they're super badass. I highly recommend you guys come down here.
God dang it!
Alright, guys, this closes out this vlog right here at the Buffalo Airport with my boys.
They're back there.
We're walking through Buffalo. Give my primo props. He got us into the priority lounge here at the airport. It's pretty sick, guys. Free drinks, free food, everything. It was pretty awesome. We're right here. Let me turn you guys around. It's pretty big airport. So far, Buffalo's been badass, guys. Everybody's been so nice. It's not even an issue of whether they're not nice to us. Everybody's super cool here. If you guys ever want to come out to Buffalo, I highly recommend. Come on and check it out. But I'm going to close this vlog out. Raiders lost. It is what it is. We're 1-1. At least we're not the Chargers or the Broncos that are 0-2. So we're still in it to win it. And you guys will see what's up. We'll be back next week. And next week we'll be vlogging. Lisa Maria will be with me. We're going to Vegas to finish this little trip out. We got Vegas, and the week after we got the Chargers at home too. So we're going to be at both of those games. See you guys there.